Interesting table which was found by Rabbi Akutiel Fish, which is known with his books and magazines, Soda Hashmal. And he found out an amazing thing. He found a very small area, maybe 4 or 5 verses. Those verses, Mashiach Hashem Elokecha, the Messiah of God, Tavshin 9, 5778, and the Chet is the letter of Mashiach, really. This is the best meeting in the Torah for Mashiach and Hashem Elokecha. Then, amazingly, found it exactly with the festival of Shavuot, where we are now coming to Chag HaShavuot and again Shavuot. And Shavuot, which is also called Aseret. Amazing. Here it is. Simchat, Samachta, happiness. It's an amazing finding. Clearly shows that we are in this festival, can have Messiah, but as always, we saw the condition is to do the commandments of the Torah. Then I found another thing that I was looking for, as you will see now, and I wanted to know whether in the months of Sivan we'll have chances for Messiah also. So this is what I did. I looked as usual for the appearance of Sivan and Mashiach, and amazingly you have your Sivan Mashiach, the month of Sivan that we are now Mashiach, when we have Shavuot. There was an amazing idea behind that it came parallel to another Mashiach, HaMashiach. Amazing, because parallel is not so usual, and Professor Ibb said that it is significant. So you have here Sivan Mashiach, once in the Torah, you have Mashiach in Sivan in this month. Don't tell you it's Sivan. But in HaMashiach comes here with Elijah. Interesting, because we have the son of Yosef Messiah and the son of David. We have here this year also, 5778. And parallel we have Torah, because this is really the time of Torah. Because the Torah, we have Kabbalah Torah here also. And again, the most important condition, I thought that Kol Devar Torah, that do all the verses of the Torah. And this is the condition, it's also, we saw in many other places, this was the Maimonides, this is the Rambam says, that any Yisrael Nogalim, Elah B'Tshuva. So let us solve really the situation today, you know, which no doubt is quite threatening, and Shavuot, very important festival, so let us hope that really we'll do Tshuva, as Torah, studying Torah, is one of the conditions for Tshuva, goes together. We say in our prayers, Hashem Eloh Hashem Eloh, Torah Rekavim Makrivatech, Vachzirenu B'Tshuva Shlema. Studying Torah is a condition to Tshuva and redemption, Geula. So let us hope that we'll merit really to have this festival already, Messiah coming and redeem us from the very difficult situation that we are in now.